Meanwhile, the Toledo women, they could clinch their division with a win over the St. Paul State team, except, of course, it's women's basketball. Tanika Mays, the jumper, UT up 14-11. About 30 seconds after that, Yolanda Richardson, formerly of Start High School, doing some work, 16-11. 4:15 left in the half. Jessica Williams from the outside, and that is called home court advantage. Gets the bounce with the three, 21-20 UT. They would pull away in the second half. Toledo clinches the MAC West, 62-48, the final.